Hey guys, it's me, Jasmine, and yesterday I went to a PSA conference, and for those of you who don't know what a PSA conference is, it is also known as the Professional Skating Association, and they have it every year, and it's like every once a year, and it's like where all many different coaches come together, and they learn new skills, like how to go into a jump, how to go into a spin, how to make a program, and how different exercises for landing positions and all those fun things. And this year they had it at my rink, which was really cool. And I was so honored because they asked me to demonstrate some of the things that they were teaching to the coaches. And of course I said yes, because that is an amazing opportunity. And it was really fun. I've never done one of these before, so it was a new learning experience and I had a lot of fun. Plus, I also never skated in front of more than 100 coaches, so that was really new. And my mom got a couple of videos of me demonstrating, so let's get started.
I don't think so. So Thank you.
next videos because I'm going to be posting two more videos about this PSA conference. One of them is going to be about the language of learning with Christy Kroll. And the other one is going to be about skating skills, drills, and exercises with Charlie and Tanith White. And I'm so excited for you guys to watch that video because they have so many tips for you guys. And I want you guys to comment down below if you know your coach went to this PSA conference. Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. I love you guys.